Major Lionel de Rothschild, member of the Rothschild family, English military officer, banker, and also co-creator of the Anti-Zionist League of British Jews in 1917. African-American Jews outside the Moorish Zionist Temple. Harlem, New York, 1929. The founder of the anti-Zionist sect of Satmar Hasidim, Rabbi Joel Teitelbaum, shaking hands with King Carol II of Romania, 1936. The Zionist Congress in Geneva learns of the Hitler-Stalin pact signed in 1939.